Woohoo!
Good luck, buddy.
Yeah, you too.
I'm a geek. I'll keep you watching. Ready?
Yep.
Journey West on two.
Sure.
Iron Will on a two. Agile on a two. You're up.
Go ahead.
Sweet Jesus, what a review, man. No review. Let's go Jurassic Jungle.
Yeah.
Rolling uppercut on a four.
Sure.
Let's go Aaron Hands, it's supposed to come into operator.
Okay, I just had to make sure I knew what that guy did.
Yeah, no. Okay, let's go bounce and roll on a three.
Got it?
Picking up Agile.
Please down. I gotta read this card, too.
Go ahead. Best card in the game right there.
Alright, you built it. You got it. You got me. I've been got.
Your hands.
If it deals damage, I'm removed from the game.
Great.
Yes.
Pass.
Two damage.
Yup.
I'll take two.
Alright. Let's go Agile on a one.
Yeah, man.
Comes down.
Sure does.
Agile on a one. Alrighty, you're up. Hands are ready. After it resolves, I discard it from the card pool. My next attack gets plus one speed for each character in my stage.
Yeah. If he deals damage, remove him.
I got one team right there.
I'll pass.
I go to him.
I just wanted to make sure y'all heard that.
Your next attack is going to be
Hands of Wrecker on a five.
Three. That's only eight. Oh, yeah, that's five.
Five. Yeah. It's plus one speed.
Sure.
After the attack resolves, discard from your card pool. Next attack, it's plus one speed.
Even deal damage.
Thanks, man. I like attacking. I'll pass.
So it's four speed.
Oh.
Then he has seven. Six. Seven. I'll take two. Okay, get your
I'm gonna keep
Slash Claw on five.
Yeah.
Checking beans. It's an attack. Respond with Reese after playing a weapon. Commit him to draw one card.
Okay.
If this attack deals damage, I draw again.
I'm gonna respond to very
okay. First enhance, Slash Claw. At the top card, my deck to my momentum. Seal this attack.
I'm actually gonna remove that.
Okay.
I wouldn't get discarded. I would have been on top of your deck still.
Oh, really?
I mean, the cost is first. Dude.
Oh, I see. Okay.
I'm gonna guess.
I'll pass as well. It's 3-speed mid for five.
Sure. I'll take that.
Let's go. Nice salt.
Yes.
Yeah.
That was a lot of attacks to check there, bud.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. But that's how the game plays.
Four. First night's a stun one. Here, eat.
Pass.
Base enhance. Responded base. I get plus one speed, plus two damage.
Pass.
I'll send a 5 or 7.
I'll take 7.
So 18. Need 6. That's not 6. How many foundations do you
have? 5. 5, yes.
Sure, do that way, I guess. Combo enhance. Gets 3 damage, you can't enhance it. Here's.
Pass.
I'll enhance it. Yes. You had to card 3 here. Cool. His other hand to get 3 speed. Like what if I played the combo ability?
Pass.
I'll send it for 7.
I'll take 7.
Can I read this guy?
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, okay. Which one of these I want to keep?
God, there's so many low attacks in your back. With all the low attacks.
Alrighty.
Oh. Snake Man was just a hit.
I was just getting warmed up.
Three. Go ahead. All the cards I don't like. Why do you play all the cards I don't like?
You gotta do what you gotta do.
Yeah. There's gonna be no review.
Okay.
Let's go. Panzerbrecher on 5. That's a 5. After resolve, discard from the card pool, plus 1 speed to my next attack for every character card in my staging area.
Minus 1 damage.
Pass.
Take 3.
Iron Knuckle on a 4.
Sure.
Gets the plus 1 speed. I'll respond with Reese after playing weapons, draw a card.
Sure.
If it deals damage, I draw again.
That's fine.
Okay. Enhance, plus 1, plus 1.
I'll pass.
I'll pass as well. 6 speed high for 5.
I need a 9. That's exactly what I wanted. Take nothing.
Slash blow on 6. 5 and 6. First it hits, top card of deck to momentum.
Yep. Hands with mathematician.
Flip it after its thing
matures. Resolves.
That's the part. I will pass.
I'll take time, I guess.
Right. Sorry, just thinking. Slash claw on a 7.
5. Sure, you gotta get more. I'm okay.
I'm okay.
After I check character, what's this?
I'm on one.
Yep.
I'm on two.
Yep.
Push limit on two. Put the foundation. Agile on three. Respond articles.
Yep.
Push limit on. Wow. Better luck than good, huh? That's me!
I can run that. Let's get that. Draw attacks now, so I can't actually cross them anymore. I'm gonna check all attacks too. That's good. Stun one, I guess.
Here's. Pass.
Here's the card, just bottom base.
Pass.
5-5-7.
8 on a full. 5-6-7-8-4.
Yep.
Stunner on a
2. 5, I guess.
Got it.
It's a base. You got a card from Andrew Carpool. Make it a high respond base.
Pass.
It'll be 3 high for
6.
Go ahead.
Gymnastics techniques on the tip.
Yep.
Peaceful coexistence on the 3.
Yep.
Peaceful coexistence on the 4.
Yep.
Bridging the races on the 3.
Yep.
Go.
Let's see. Yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Three. Go ahead.
No review.
I hope you can get your app. You going first?
Let's go. Vine to solve with 4. Marcus.
Yep.
If this deck deals damage to the top card of my deck, I may add it to the bottom.
What were they? Oh, I don't know what you signed. You've got to share with me, Freddy. Come on.
Pass as well. Free speed mid. No response. Now I need to solve the 5. Combo hits, draw 2 cards.
Hands on base, you had a card for me.
Yeah,
and
no. Well,
Grenades.
If it deals damage to the top card of my deck,
pass.
Give it +2/+2, at least.
I'll pass.
Me too.
I'll give it +1/+1 with Bridging the Races.
Yep, I'll pass.
This is a 6 speed mid for 7.
Sure. I'll need an 8. 5. Respond from Field Metal gets +2 to the check, and I get it back to my hand. 6, 7, 8. It goes back to my hand at the end of the turn. Not right.
May I read that?
Yep.
Oh, that is sneaky and amazing.
And then Breaker 1.
Let's go Jurassic Jungle on a 7.
Yep.
Go.
Cool. This goes back to hand. 2.
5.
Sweet. I guess. Stun one. Pass. Hands that up. It's bound base. Pass. Five, five, seven.
Six on a partial. Five and six. Respond. Gain two, draw two.
Sure.
And I'll take.
I don't understand this fucking game. It's so fucking stupid. Hands on base. You got a card for me and a card for me.
I will commit gymnastic techniques. If this attack deals damage, my next check to play is strength plus two.
This attack gets minus one damage, which is on base. And it's blocked, it gets. I need to it.
Pass.
206.
Open six.
Enhance, respond to base.
Pass.
It's 206.
Dodge on a 7.
Sure.
5, 6, 7.
Yep, you got it.
I'll put more from that on my hand.
Sure. So you take 3. 3. Yeah. I guess. 4. That's fine. Take this momentum.
No review.
Okay.
Slash call on a 5.
Sure.
3, 4, 5. Respond with Reese. Commit to draw.
Yeah.
If it deals damage, I draw again.
Yeah.
First enhance, slash call, top card in momentum. Seal the attack.
I'm gonna pass.
I'll use bridging to give it +1/+1.
I'll pass.
I'll commit agile with Reese for +1/+1.
I'll pass.
I'll send it. 5 speed mid for 7.
I need a 7. 2. Fucking dickhead. 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, I guess.
And you still got it back to hand, correct?
Correct.
Break it away. Let's go toy touch on a 4. Got it. Toy touch enhance. I add 1 foundation from my staging area to my hand.
Sure, what's it
do? Spawn bridging. If I have 2 more momentum, it gets +2/+2, but I don't. So,
I'll pass.
+1/+1 with bridging.
I'll pass.
+2/+2 with race.
Sure. So I'll pass.
Read. This is going to be a 5 speed low for 5.
Spawn point barrier. Fails.
Let's go artifice on a 4. Really? Push limit on a 3. Push limit on a 4.
Sure.
Take toy touches momentum. Slash claw. That's good.
How many cards are you in?
3. Okay. Set them aside so I don't mistake them for face masks.
Fair.
Two. you bring your access to trade? Let's go Sweet Baby Challenge on a 2. Journey West on a 3.
Sure.
And Bridging the Races on a 3.
Sure.
You're up. Treble. Check the numbers. Sense of Justice.
The general thought you were base with your trap.
Well, there's 3 in the deck, I swear.
You'd think there weren't any, though, because I haven't seen them.
Mm.
No. I checked them. Holy shit. I want to check it.
Okay. Let's go Rolling Uppercut on a 3.
Yeah, man.
Respond, Sweet Baby Challenge.
Sure. Would you get Gymnastic Technique?
Yep. Yeah,
sure.
First Enhance, Rolling Uppercut's E. It's +1 to its power for rating.
Seal it.
Well, thanks.
I mean, you play Jurassic Jungle against me.
Yeah, no, it's totally fair.
Jeez.
You know what? I'll give it +1/+1 with bridging.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna use 8,000 degrees, so you don't have to worry about the damage on that one.
You're adding bridging once again.
8K again.
This would be a 6-speed low for 2.
The deal damage is getting removed from the game also.
Oh, good. So it's getting removed, isn't it?
Yeah, it sure is.
Okay.
Anything else?
You know what? Sure. I will Reese it once on Agile.
It sure is up to 3 damage. I'll pass.
7-speed low for 3.
How about 18?
Oh, boy.
I get to remove the game. Yeah, so I'll respond to Diplomatic. Yes.
I didn't realize you could do that. That's evil. Let's go Gymnastic Piece on a 2.
Sure.
Got it. I have momentum. It comes down.
Sure. I'm respond to Diplomatic.
Yeah, I deserve that. Let's go Toy Touch on a 2.
Sure.
Got it.
Michael. The long ones.
Yeah, this don't normally happen. I don't know what's going on.
You didn't kill your 800 panzer brakes.
It's true. They were supposed to be rolling uppercuts, but somebody didn't bring rolling uppercuts. I traded them for.
I was saying, I could have traded you those. I'd let you borrow them, but you probably have 1,000 of them. Actually, I don't even know if we have any of those because they're a starter card.
Aren't they?
Oh, no, they're rare.
That's not great. Want to take a look?
No. Yeah, I mean, you handed it to me. I wasn't going to, but you did hand it to me. Alright, so 5 attacks removed.
Okay.
Attacks removed, 1 in mind, so I'm back. Okay.
I will Toy Touch Enhance for the first Enhance. Add this back to hand.
Sure.
Gets +2/+2 because I have 2 more momentum.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna.
Because that responded to the bridging.
I'm gonna pass. It's actually -2 damage, though, because of these 8Ks, so.
Well, guess what? I'm gonna reset for 1.
Yeah, man. Fuck yeah. I'll pass.
I'm gonna pass as well. It's gonna be a 4-speed low for 3.
I think I'm gonna pass for 15.
Valiant Assault on a 5.
Sure.
Combo enhance. Draw 2 cards.
I'm gonna pass.
If it deals damage, look at the top card of my deck. I'm gonna add it to the bottom.
Pass.
I will bridging for +1/+1.
Pass.
Bridging for +1/+1.
Still pass.
Reese for +2/+2.
Sure, so it's +4/+4?
Yep.
Off the pass.
I think that's all.
When you winner, when you
yeah,
winner,
that's it. Maybe 7 speed.
Your name on that there. You win, circle that
every fucking time.
We're Ryan, that. Ryan. Ryan, right there. On the green dot. Circle that. Circle your name, please.
Cool bark.
Let's go Journey West on a 4.
Why?
you're out.
Yes.
tree. Sorry? It's a okay. I just knew what you said.
Oh, I have no attacks in my deck, apparently.
Oh.
Making me a little sad. Feeling a little bad about it.
Sure, I'm playing the all two attack game.
No! No!
Play this guy out of two. Play this guy out of three. Go ahead.
You? Speaking of the no attacks, Journey West on the two.
Woo! We're having a fun one here.
On the two.
It's a barn burner.
You're right.
Three cards in hand, right?
Four!
Oh, that's a million cards.
Sick.
Go ahead.
No review. Artifice on a two.
Yep.
Flip foundation on one.
And you're up. These are all a flip. That's a good question. I guess I don't need two of these. I don't know if that's a job we don't want one.
I'm not doing anything.
Well, I can see what's going on here, I guess. Rocket Buster. I only check them.
Yeah,
I don't draw them.
You have to drew a fade to get the other one.
Yeah, what is this poop? Alright, we're going to tap these guys.
Okay.
I'm going to enhance it. I'm going to just go face. You're an it.
Bounce roll on the one.
Your next shot gets plus a bunch.
You're going to pick up Art of the Severus, comes down face down.
Sure, I'm going to respond with Diplomatic, wherever that is. You burn the two.
Right. That's
Travel. Respond with base.
All of the ass.
Stun one. Yeah. That'll be it.
Alright. The blocks, it's gonna be a 9 on 4. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yep.
6.
6. 10%, it's gonna be combo.
Yes.
It's a base. Had a good hand, you're careful. Your hits.
How much vitality am I at?
10 or 6.
Pass.
I get 3 speed with the back.
Pass.
Treble. Respond with base.
Pass. Actually,
you can't enhance.
Right.
Everywhere. Yeah. I'm actually going to pass after that. It's going to be 8 high.
7 on the dodge.
Yeah.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'll take 5. It's a 9.
Yeah, run it down.
Oh, alright. Yeah. And I'll put a Warn from Battle back in your hand.
Cool. You won't guard it?
Yep.
Yeah, from your hands here. Your hands.
I'll pass.
Sure, I'll pass.
2, 6, 9 on a partial.
You're on partial.
Boy.
You're at 2. You're at 6 in muscle mode.
Oh, no, you're right.
Yep, they're good. Yeah. Cool. Alright, maybe we should sign that game. That didn't work out very well as I wanted it to. I was like, yeah, this is going to be fine. Nope, it wasn't fried. We're gonna try this, Maybe we'll try that. That was actually kind of good, though.
Wow. You won in the long run, but it just took a while.
You had to earn it. You should win the game, though. I don't know why I took those out. That was a mistake.
Real question is everywhere. Is it helping you? You seem to find it everywhere you don't want to.
I do check it a lot. I don't. Also, I don't.
Sorry, I had to make the joke. I was just there asking.
I got it. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Alright. Would you like to go first?
Yeah. I have Felicia side decked. This is personal.
Punch Felicia, get in there.
Oh, yeah. Half the deck is her, anyways.
I will keep this.
I'll keep it as well.
Cool.
Alright, so sweet baby challenge on the two.
Get in.
Gymnastics, I think, so that's three.
Yep.
Iron one on three.
Yep.
And you're up.
Let's go. Get over there. Portal. Lady Vengeance. Go ahead.
Why you got the cards I don't like? Ready? No review.
I want your attacks to all do 2 damage at a time. Like the first game where you killed me.
Yeah, no, I got you. Let's go Slash Claw on a 5.
Fuck yeah, man.
One to pass. 4, 5.
You can pick up assets.
Yo.
Sure.
The more you know. And I will Reese to draw.
Yeah. I'm going to pass.
First enhance the Slash Claw for momentum.
Got lots of momentum here.
Yes, sir. I will bounce and roll.
Sure.
2.
Yeah.
Pick up Iron Will.
Yep.
Comes down
with diplomatic.
God dang it. You play that. Deserved it.
I'll pass.
I'll pass as well. 3 speed mid for 5.
I like it's semi damage. You know, like,
there's
super stuff. Oh, there's also store credit up, too, for first and second. I
will give you store credit.
Oh,
dying to solidify. 3 or 5.
You sure did.
Draw 2 cards?
Yeah, dude.
Cool.
I'm going to enhance on this, though. If you had a card in hand, be careful.
Is there anything I can make use
of?
No, because I don't think I played those cards. Let's go... Slash card.
Yeah,
fuck
yeah.
If it deals damage to the top part of my deck, I'm adding some bomb best. 3 speed mid for 4.
Portalberry. I'll take 3.
Okay. I'm gonna put it on the bottom. My ability to luck don't fail me now! On a 5. Fuck.
So the Valiant Assault is the only thing I can go.
Yeah.
Nope. Right. Checks. It's enhanced, respond base.
Pass.
For 6. Or for 7, I mean. So 20, well, 18. Could you do it for 2?
Uh-huh.
3, 4. Go ahead. You have a dressing jungle in your hand. I'll take momentum, whatever.
I'll review Artifice.
I appreciate that.
Everhold on a 3. Pay the momentum.
Yep.
Comes down.
Respond diplomatic.
Yep.
Respond diplomatic.
Oh, you got 2 of them on there now?
God damn.
Jurassic on a 3.
Yeah.
Iron Will on a 2.
Yeah.
They're up.
It loses 1 life, or loses 1 damage, respond with basic, gets 2 damage. Or 3 damage, rather. And if you block it, I gain 2 life. It's relevant.
Jurassic Jungle?
Yeah. So it's like not a throw.
Exactly.
That's fine.
Oh, I should not say exactly. I should say apparently.
Yeah, apparently. It's also not safe anymore, apparently.
That part's wild.
I was going to send it.
It's so free.
Sure.
Time around is 21 minutes and 20 seconds.
What did you say? Shit.
Bruh, think of my man. He started. Okay, so his opening turn was chaos.
Right, sick, good. Things are going well. Checking like a mouse. We got that one. I was worried.
There you go. That's a no review from me. Sounds good. Let's go Panzerbrecher on a 5.
Sure.
No.
Yes, sir. Actually, not Iron Will. Let's do Reese.
Panzerbrecher. Yeah, man.
What?
I will ever hopefully be warned from battle.
Okay.
What a shame.
I pass. Pass as well. 3-speed low for 4.
Whatever number that is. 6?
6.
6.
I'm hopeful on a 4.
Yep.
Okay, the momentum.
Sure. Find diplomatic. Find diplomatic.
What am I now?
3.
Temp knock. Dying to Soul, 5.
Got it.
Draw 2 cards. You're on the hit. If it deals damage, shenanigans on the top card of my deck. Commit for +2/+2. I'll pass as well. This is going to be a 5-speed mid for 4.
6, 7, 8. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I responded a bit, so it'll come back.
I gotcha.
Break one.
Let's go Artifice on 5.
Race.
Right. And then Agile on 3. Push one off. On the Artifice, draw.
Gotta come up.
Agile on 5.
Oh.
Yeah.
Game count?
Neither double.
This goes back to hand.
Mm-hmm.
Review.
You guys are like 25.
Oh. Probably won't take that long. Just see.
4. Enhance on the card. Respond on the base. Yeah, that's it. You're in it.
Pass.
Ow. 3 high for 6.
5 on a partial?
Sure.
Yep. Spawn, gain 2, draw 2?
Yep. And then take. Alright. So you lose 1.
Yep. Technical loss.
The best kind of loss. 5, 6. 6. First hand is combo. You don't get to enhance anything.
Mm-hmm.
Your hands. Pass. Your hand, you're careful. Damn, I could have killed you with that. Alright, that was a mistake. It gets 3 speed.
Pass.
7 high for 7.
7. 10. This would be way too high, so I'm just gonna set.
I was like, wait a minute. What kind of blocks are you playing? I need a 3. Need a 4. I'll pass.
Who
is?
Balecore.
Yes, he is.
What is Balecore?
Yes, he's the one that don't block anything on your you can't block anything against his attack.
Cool.
Unless you have respond with Reese, you commit to draw one?
Yeah.
Plus damage or draw one.
I'll pass.
+1/+1.
Pass.
No.
Send it. 5 speed high for 5.
Set up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Break your one, take no damage.
I don't know, I didn't ask.
Let's go push them on two.
Okay, I'm gonna put this back card.
Journey West on four.
Sure.
Iron Wall. Three. Four. No, God, why is Matt hard? Okay, you're up.
Who's back? Review. Three. Four. Five. Six. Two.
Three. Four. I need those to kill you.
I mean, go they ahead. Can stay where they're at. I will have no problems with it. You're emerging?
Dude, is that like a
routine?
What? He forgot his work shirt, so I'm
going to wear that.
What game?
Iron Knuckle on a four. Game three. I don't know, I held up two fingers. Round three. Sure. I'll respond with Iron Will to get a two speed.
Yeah, shit's fast. You got it, bud.
And respond with Reese to draw.
Sure thing.
Deals damage, I draw again.
Sure thing, I'll pass.
also plus one with the cards and hands.
Yeah, I'll pass.
Seven speed high for five.
I need a nine. Two. Three. Four. Five. Fucking fail this shit, whatever. I'll respond portal barrier.
Okay.
I'll respond portal barrier, and I'll take three.
Draw, it's still damage.
That's fine.
Go bridging on it too.
Bridging.
And push them on it. Go ahead and flip them up.
Oh yeah, we'll just keep flipping lightning vengeances, that's fine. I think these are all lightning vengeance. Yep, that's all of them. We're fresh out of Lightning Vengeance Eye.
Lightning Vengeance Eye?
Yeah. He tricked me. The first game, he played like 400 low attacks, and he has not played a single low attack since. I don't know where they all went. They're not in his deck anymore. Oh, well, neither are Slash Claws, apparently.
Oh.
You got anything else, buddy?
You know.
Oh, you're up. Cool. I too will cycle.
Yay!
Everybody enjoys a good cycling.
All the cards.
I can discard a card.
Would you like to cut it?
No, it's okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I didn't need a tax, it's fine.
It's fine. Damn.
Fine. Strength in numbers.
You weren't kidding.
Sense of justice. Remember, it's more knowledge. Go ahead.
Review.
Open that sickness.
Two. Panzerbrecher on a five.
I should have low attack.
Got it. I'll respond with both iron rolls, give it four speed.
You got it.
You're enhanced.
Actually, it's your enhance.
No, you're totally right. I pass.
I had a bad turn when I played your first one. Was a wall character. Now I get a fight.
Well,
if I
hope I get to play you. I've never played you.
That would be fun.
Yeah. I played this guy.
I'm going to use.
I've never seen your character.
Minus one
time. To lead your character like six times.
Two.
Pass.
Minus one.
Pass.
Minus one.
Well, I don't know. I never played her person. Like, yeah,
if it deals damage, it's two to my next check.
The TV pundits say that she's bad. Because she thought she technically
kind of assuming you have nothing else. I'm pass.
It's not even at one yet. Now it's at one.
So,
oh, no, you're totally right.
It's basically another.
Yeah, it's a two.
And then you clock.
All right. Let's. What am I at? Oh, I'm at two. When did that happen? Huh.
Hit you at everywhere for seven. Which put you at two.
Let's go. Rolling uppercut in the four.
Okay.
I'll start with Reese. Do you have a plus two, plus two?
Okay. I'm going to seal it.
Oh, man. Okay. Oh, bro.
Oh, it's minus one damage, so it's great. Minus two damage. Sorry, name punch, minus two damage. I can also name powerful for minus six.
Be low for one. I'll pass there.
Nope.
I'll take them both as one. Come on, foundations. That does not sound awesome.
I mean, we're gonna see what we're
You guys got 21 minutes.
My first attack is going to be to use the base.
I'll pass.
Travel over spawn.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
7
out of
9.
Oh, they should have.
Is that 6 out of 9?
7
on
a 5. 6.
You want to
pull off another one?
Enhance on the card.
Yeah.
Respond release. I'll seal it. Sure.
So you meet me, so we're on par.
Hey,
he has more wins against you than I do.
I'll pass. It's no longer safe.
No, it's still safe. It doesn't lose the keyword. I just can't play it.
No.
It's still a throw, it's still safe.
He sneaks up on me.
Fast. I still die.
See,
and it's
bad.
I don't like
the fact that he's